Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Bettina Tiny, and I'm back again with another video. For those who can see, they can see that I'm wearing school uniform, and yes, I'm going to school uniform because I'm going for sports today. We have athletics in Polokwane, so we'll be like doing many activities. I've got like 3 activities to do. We're on our way to Polokwane, and it's tiring. I'm sorry for muting, but I had to mute because there was a lot of noise. So yeah, we're on our way to Polokwane. Actually, while we were driving, so I saw this mountain, thinking it's Table Mountain, when I was like, nah, there's only one Table Mountain, and that's in Cape Town. So it's like, wow, okay, interesting. So from there, we just like sit down for hours and hours in the bus just to arrive. Honestly, it was tiring, hot, like everything mixed together, like yo.
That's a stadium. Cafe is supposed to start already. Their name for the school is so hidden. Yo guys, look at that. You ask this. It's so cute, bruh.
Come on, let's see these boys on who wants it more. Let's go, from the beautiful talents there, let's give them a round of applause. Absolutely fantastic.
Guys, as I was saying, I'm sorry for not the intro properly. So I'm only left in short with the driving. And I'm not sure if I could like capture the moment, and like I will see what I can do.
Ladies and gentlemen, guys, you gotta give it all you've got. You gotta give it all you've got. It's a fighter, it's you chasing. Come on, gentlemen. Fantastic, right?
Beba, what's going on?
Come on, ladies and gentlemen, this is a tight one. Who wants it, boys? The question, gentlemen. Looks like Pepsi Prats. Beautiful right there.
Number one, right?
Number one, right? Go, son of Boki, on your marks!
Results for boys on the 17, Discus in third place from Yellowbird. Now,
buying some food, guys, so after a long day of having athletics, we just decided to like pass by an engine garage just to get some food. You know, I love food.